today. Heat exhaustion can develop after several days of exposure to high temperatures and lack of fluids. Those most prone to heat exhaustion are elderly people, those with high blood pressure, and those working or exercising outside. Some warning signs of heat exhaustion: heavy sweating, paleness, muscle cramps, tiredness, dizziness, headache, nausea, vomiting, and fainting. Some effective cooling measures include cool, non-alcoholic
beverages. Ah, no, I got money on me.
Shower, bath, or sponge bath, an air-conditioned environment, and of course, wearing light-weight clothing. For more tips, you can enter the
12.com.
No sugary drinks for a week. Students at PS 221 are taking on that challenge.
Coco, chill.
About how many grams of sugar are in a can of soda compared to homemade lemonade. The students even had a chance to make their own. The no sugary drinks week was inspired by the...
Get up.
Pop! Stop nipping on her face. I'm watching.
We have a little tiny can of...
Get up, yeah, that's right. Go ahead.
Why she tames herself?
Get up.
She know what popped on her plate. That's not.
Morning, grow their own vegetables and herbs in
the school garden.
Cool it, Pop.
Coco's so fast, she throws herself on the floor.
She is so rough.
But before we head to break, the latest results of our News12.com question of the day. What is your favorite way to beat the heat? So far, most of you say the beach. We'll be right back.
Damn it.
In Brooklyn, news never stops. We now have an update for you.